we went to Auschwitz, January 8th, and we were promised to get work in Germany, but instead we went to concentration camp.
What was Auschwitz like in January of 41 then?
Smaller than today, and the rooms inside were quite clean. They were not yet much used, so everything was clean, and even in one of them there was washroom and so on. So my diarrhea went away at once, the very first day.
Would you describe your arrival at Auschwitz? Was it during the day, do you recall, or at night?
It was either evening or nights. The arrivals were always the same, and it was atypical. That is, every assessment, and there were plenty of them shouting, asking that we go faster, faster. Somebody was shooting into air, reflectors from all sides, and dogs barking, very big, wide dogs. And we were just not only walking, but running, you know, all the times, till we were in the middle of the camp. Then the assessment went away. We go for the temporary barracks. Then we change. We change barracks twice, but we were in so-called quarantine, you know. So quarantine mean maybe we had some infectious sicknesses to keep us apart, maybe 2 weeks or so, and then to work. So we were standing at attention, and we were forbidden to do anything. For instance, we were forbidden to kill lice. So it was extremely unpleasant when something bites you and you cannot do anything.